Acquiring knowledge is not something optional. It's not something kept only for the scholars and the ulama. No. It is obligatory according to the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam. He said, "Talabul ilmi farida." Acquiring knowledge is an obligatory upon every mu'min, upon every believer, males and females.